Why should a regular guy like me have to spend $15 a ticket so studios can pay huge salaries to the Air Bud and Ray Liotta's of the world? Have to sit through another annoying commercial again!
Well. Yeah. You Oh,
Yes.